Butler on the bass, and Jez Kirkwood on the drums there.